Mum, will you tell Eddie why not Maisie again?
You alright, Grandad? I'm doing a dark wash for Mum. Got any washing?
You're not nice, where you off?
Off for some peace and quiet and a decent cup of coffee.
Alright, well, there's a decent coffee shop down the road, GK Cafe, it's called.
Oh, yeah, another one.
Really?
Bow. Rings a bell.
Aiden, get that out of your mouth!
Coffee, please. Just a small portion of milk and a ham and cheese toast, if you please.
I've got some Branston pickle. Would you like me to put some of that on it? Yeah.
Oh, I'd like that.
Oh, perfect. If you take a seat over there, I'll be right with you.
Thank you.
Well, you can take that sign off now. They've just left.
Oh, good. I like a seat by the window. Is this today's?
Yeah, it is.
Perfect.
Hold on, man, 2 seconds. Hey, up. Is it ready, love?
When has it ever not been ready?
I know, I'd be a star. Cheers. Hey, up, Harry.
Johann Pachelbel, canon in G, D major.
Good ear.
Are you into Baroque music?
I am. Well, I play the violin.
I used to teach that. I recall an advert that was for a free violin. No strings attached. Oh, you've got the crust off.
I have.
And a jammy dodger. Do I know you?
I don't know, do you?
No, I don't think so.
Must just have one of those faces.
Yeah. What's your name?
I'm Jess.
Harry. I'm Harry.
Nice to meet you, Harry.
Nice to meet you too, darling. Oh.
Is everything all right?
This coffee, it's lovely. And this place is just wow. Simply wow.
Would you like another coffee, Harry?
I'm okay for coffee, thank you. But,
is there anything I can get you?
I don't know where I am.
You're in GK Cafe. I'm Jess.
It's just that I don't remember coming in.
That's okay. Sometimes you forget things, Harry.
I do. But I need Angela. I need Alex.
That's all right. I'll get them.
I need Angela or Alex now.
I'll go get them. It's okay.
Alex! Angela! Alex! I need you! I need you now! Angela! Alex! I need you! Alex! I need you!
Granddad. Should get you on, mate. We do appreciate this, you know, like. Me and my mum.
Yeah, of course. Before I forget, pea and mushroom, his favourite.
Thanks, Jess.
Jess. Your name is Jess.
Yeah, it is.
You make me nice coffees.
Yeah, I do.
Unlike some people, I make them too milky. Come here again sometime.
I look forward to it.
It's very nice in here.